So if you have any video presentation or you have any lengthy video you want your meeting, those attending your meeting on Zoom to watch, and you want them to be able to see it, you want to play to them presentation or anything at all, let me show you how to connect Zoom, vMix to Zoom, and also Zoom to vMix as well. Okay, so without any further ado, let's get straight to this particular video. And if you haven't subscribed or just coming across this channel for the first time, also hit that red subscribe button below and turn on the notification bell so you always be notified whenever I upload new videos. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you very much for always supporting. Also give this video a thumbs up so the YouTube algorithm can recommend it to other people as well. Now let me show you how it's done. Now the first thing you are going to do is to open Zoom. I see the Zoom app there. Let me quickly enable this. This is my Zoom app. Sorry, not this. This is my Zoom app right here. Can see that is my Zoom app there. So I'm just going to open it. Quick one. Open it and sign in to your Zoom account. Okay. So once you open it, sign into your Zoom account. And once you sign into your Zoom account, click on these settings here. That's it. This one right here. So click on this setting there. The one you are seeing there. Click on it. I'm just going to double click on it. And once you're on it, go over to video. Okay, so go over to video, set your camera to vMix video. And once you've already set it as that, go over to advanced. Okay, see the advanced tab down there. So click on it and make sure the video rendering method is set on GDI by default. So they will leave it as auto, but just click on it and set it on GDI, not the direct 3D flip mode or the direct 3D 11 or the direct 3D 9. Set it on GDI and close everything. Close both the Zoom and restart it again. Okay, so restart it again. And once you restarted that, click on new meeting to start your new meeting. Okay, click on new meeting to start your new meeting. And this is it right here. You can see nothing is showing on our screen, but don't worry, we are going to set this in a moment. Now go over and open vMix. Okay, go over here and open vMix. Just going to wait for it to load. Let's give it a moment. It's going to load, and once it has opened like this, let's bring in our video that we want to project. Okay, let's bring in our video that we want to project. Maybe this movie right here. Sorry, let me just minimize this. Okay, this movie right here. You see? Can see. So this is the movie.
Do the exact opposite of the shit to be coming out their mouth.
Like that in my house.
Now I want those on the Zoom to be able to watch this movie or whatever thing, like a presentation, just at this for instance. Okay, so this like for an example. Now that's why I put in this movie you're seeing right there on my screen. So I've disabled the audio. You can use this tab to disable the audio if you want to. Now after you've done this and it's already on your output, this right here is your output, the next thing you are going to do is to turn on the external tab here. That's it. Turn this on, this external tab, the one down here you are seeing there. So turn that on. Okay, if you look very closely, you can see that on Zoom nothing is still showing here. You can see that's because we've not turned the external tab on. So turn the external tab on and boom, you'll be able to see it here. You can see everybody attending your meeting, all of them will be able to see what is on your vMix output, and they can hear the audio too. It does. If I turn it on, you can see, you can hear it. If I turn it on, this is how to connect vMix to Zoom.